Hello, my name is Maria Guadalupe Ureña Rodríguez. You can call me Lupita Ureña, as we call Maria Guadalupe's in Mexico. I am from Mexico, and I am from the University of Guadalajara. My subject area is teaching English as a foreign language, but we do have a very good English program right now at our university, where we would like to help our students that are studying different majors acquire a good level of English in order for them to be able to study abroad, have certifications, and have better job opportunities. So in this case, I'm really excited to participate in this COIL Sunny collaboration program. And we are looking forward to having a course that is more about conversational exchange as a tool to increase cultural competence. We know that cultural competence is something that is very necessary for many of our students that want to study abroad, that want to work abroad, that want to work with different people from different places. And well, this course integrates tandem activities from the foreign language curriculum, and it offers learners the opportunity to interact and negotiate meaning in an authentic and more meaningful environment, which is with a person that is native. As a result of this type of interaction, it is expected that our learners will be more likely to develop their communicative competence and raise their cross-cultural awareness as well in the target language. This is why we would like our students to have their conversational exchanges in English and in Spanish. Our students are willing to help Spanish learners improve their Spanish, and so that the native speakers of English can help them improve their English. So we would like half of the sessions to be in Spanish and the other half of the session to be in English. But there are certain topics that we have chosen in order for them to have their conversations, such as family, food, cultural differences, gender equality, for example. And by having these types of exchanges about these different topics, they could also get an overview of what that culture, that country does, and have that exchange. We're really looking forward to this collaboration because we have observed that many of our students have had a difference in their perspectives about a different about country, about its people, and we really would like to share who we are, what they do, and have that opportunity of exchanging this type of information. It could be, we could have the opportunity to exchange information from different topics. We're not really closed to just one topic, but we would like it to be half in English, half in Spanish, in order for them to have that opportunity to negotiate meaning and practice their vocabulary, but they're willing to talk about any topic. So we're really looking forward to having this opportunity to exchange.